lived most of my life in Lewis County, and I moved to Watertown in 2008, I think it was. Anyway, shortly after I started attending this church, Ruth adamantly told me, "You're going to UMW with me." And I didn't really know much about what that was all about. But anyway, Ruth thought it was very important, and she encouraged any new people to come and to join the group. So I've had a few offices. I went from local offices to district offices. And when I got elected to the jurisdiction about 4 years ago, and we had to write up a biography of herself, I thought Ruth. And so one Sunday, I took a picture of her and me here in the church, and I wrote up the bio and told how she was the one who invited me and got me interested in it, and how I was so blessed to have that opportunity.